playing with the Melbourne Capitals. What do you think your mindset is going into this season?
Well, we're definitely starting out aggressive. We're decided to be at the forefront of every single game. We're not taking any game for granted. We're not taking any team for granted. We're going to go out there and be on fire from the first second to the very last bow.
And how, as a team, have you bonded together?
Sorry?
As a team, how have you bonded together?
Oh, man, we recognize each other here from last season, so I think it's going to be a great team, you know.
It's going to be a great team.
And Lamar?
Yes, what's up?
Where do you see you guys finishing? Definitely a top four place?
I'm not going to believe that we're going to finish at the bottom. We're going to finish at the top. So we're coming in to win every game, but we're going to take it one game at a time. And today is just a day for us to get together, build some chemistry, have some fun, and make sure we don't get injured.
Amen. Thank you. Thanks.
Go. Game on.